really is KP?
To find out, stay tuned.
Because here comes The True Life of KP.
By Anna Colton,
Emily Quayle,
and Jessica Rolstab.
Enjoy!
My favorite food, my favorite single dish that I or thing that I'll ever eat is lox and cheese. I really like lox and cheese. It's kind of a raw smoked salmon with cream cheese.
A moment like this.
My favorite Kelly Clarkson song, A Moment Like This. You know, I'll say that just because maybe that's one of the more interesting or moving scenes in television is when she won that and she sung this song that seemed that seemed so appropriate for that moment.
This next scene has pictures of KP when he was young. For more info on these pics, talk to KP.
What do I do on weekends? Well, I think most of my weekends really are spent out at my farm in Bourbon, Missouri, and I spend a lot of time working on the farm and driving a tractor, actually, and spend as much time as I can fishing. We have a lake, so I spend a great deal of time on the lake. My favorite song of all times, and I don't know why, is Dean Martin, Ain't That a Kick in the Head. I just like the song. It's a feel-good song. It is, of course, Dean Martin, and so I do enjoy that song a great deal. Yes, I guess maybe that will be my parting words for you guys and for all of you. I might say, Flava Flav!
How lucky can one guy be? I kissed her and she kissed me. Like the fella once said, ain't that a kick in the head? The room was completely black. I hugged her and she hugged back. Like the sailor said, quote, ain't that a hole in a boat? My head keeps spinning. I go to sleep and keep grinning. If this is just the beginning, my life is gonna be